I'm always surprised when a player tries to frustrate you or take you out of your game, whatever Matt Barnes was attempting to do. When that type of thing happens and it gets chippy like that, how do you keep your composure game after game?
It's funny. It's funny.
Have you seen a replay of Faith on the inbound pass? Right?
Yeah, I see it.
Huh? You didn't play?
Why should I?
Aren't you like a supreme athlete that has
athletes for
natural instincts? No.
Please.